My name is D. Srinivasan. I'm a cancer patient. In 2000, I had a bladder cancer. So I was given the chemotherapy and hormone therapy, and I got cured in 2007. 2007, I developed prostate cancer, which is still continuing. I had same therapy, chemotherapy, followed by hormone therapy from 2007 till now. In 2016, I had gone for radium therapy. After 1 year, I developed blood coming from the anus. It is due to reaction of the radiation. I had gone for colonoscopy number of times. Still I'm on treatment. Going to colonoscopy every month. I'm going to colonoscopy because blood is still oozing out. So I'm a regular exercise. I'll do the regular exercise, whether it winter, summer, rainy days. I daily regularly come. I go to Sri Fort and as well as the park nearby. Exercise the most for me. Exercise is very much for me. I advised all the my other friends to go in for exercise regularly, because that will help you in getting the any ailment you have, you will get cured and you will feel happy, and the life is for keeping yourself happy.